Don't kid with COVID. Preparedness is key, but overbuying cleaning and health supplies puts others at risk. Please don't buy more than you need. What you do today will affect your family and our community tomorrow.